but she's being kept alive by a machine.
So they terrorize her?
Yes, these two boys break into a house and they end up shooting her in the toe with a BB gun.
Wow.